Heath! Heath, you excited to be in our first episode of Unturned? Dang, dude, you going ham in here. Oh, good. Yep. I guess he does want to fight you. Heath, are you gonna come to the radio signal with me?
Yeah.
Okay. Gonna eat some lettuce, be healthy, right in the middle of a zombie apocalypse. You know, I only want to eat healthy. Blah, 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 blah. We're vegans. We don't want to eat junk food. Well, in the middle of a zombie apocalypse, I don't think it really matters.
Not really.
We're just going up to the radio signal, dude. Bum 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 bum. Down, 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 down. I'm not sure what the frame rate is like on this. Trouser pants and a white parka.
Okay.
Bum 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 bum. Canned soda. Hey, look it! It's the radio signal. What's up on the tower? Oh, yes! Dude, that's good. Oh, I'll put on that blue bandana. Yeah, dude. Heath, I found butterfly knives. Careful, it's a long drop if you fall. Is it possible for me to trade you the glider for my umbrella?
I didn't even pick up the
glider. Oh, good. Then here, Heath, I'll drop this for you right here. It's at my feet. Oh, no, it's falling. Okay. Well, it looks like
where did it fall to?
Right down to the ground right there. Right on. Move! Gosh darn thing. Are you serious? It just fell off into oblivion? What in the heck was that? It's this thing right here.
I just pushed this orange button.
Heath? Come here. It's that right there. Take that. Yeah. It's a butterfly knife.
You can go grab the glider.
Yeah, I'm gonna go grab it. I mean,
no, wait. Can you go up this way? No. You can go down the other way. Walking down.
Drop. Drop. And drop.
What the heck is that?
Do you mind coming and picking up all my stuff that I just dropped, please? Actually, never mind. I think I got it. Yeah, I got it.
I literally just walked all the way back up here and then you say, oh, never mind. I got it.
Hey. Sorry, my dude. Heath, ready?
What?
I'm gonna see just how far I go, okay?
Okay.
So, look on your map. Okay. So do you see across the way? Kelowna, Kelowna. Yeah, that. I'm gonna see if I can make it across. In one large leap, okay? I'm gonna see if I can make it in one leap. With the glider, will I be able to leap? Where could this possibly be?
You see me? From up
there? Yeah.
Well, there you are. You're over there.
I'm flying right above you.
No, you're not. There you are. Wait, somebody else is over there.
Hi, Heath. I actually think I might make this.
Right behind you. Find it.
What am I doing? Why am I running with this? Why aren't I using it like a proper person?
Because you're not a proper person.
That would be a good explanation. I almost made it, Heath, right here. Oh, God. What? Why did I just fall down that? Why did it take my health away? Rude. Rude much. Rude me.
I can swim in the game.
Yay.
Yay! I is happy.
Is this the place? Yeah, we almost made it. Let's see what everyone here has got.
Parkour.
Apple juice.
Hello, sir.
I hate solicitors.
Oh, I'm not sure. Oh, hi, Mr. Zombie. Bye, Mr. Zombies. Back off, punk. Kapuya! Kapuya! Oh, by the way, I'm also wearing civilian night vision, so... my vision turns, like, gray. No, I haven't been in this house. And a piece of bread, but I can't pick it up. I'm full up on everything, dude. Okay. Dude, I love the katana.
Me too.
So glad we found these. Oh, look at that. It's the teacher or the student. I'm not sure. I just stabbed one of them. Don't actually do this in real life, kids.
Two more outside.
Inspirational talks. Inspirational talks. With Max and Buzz.
Pick up hockey stick. Hockey sticks. Another hockey stick. People really like hockey.
Boy, they must have really liked their hockey around here.
Big J Eco Fuel.
Oh my god, it's a zombie! So how'd that go for you? How'd buying fuel go? Yeah, it makes the money drop out. Don't pick up the loony. I found a zombie. Big J Eco Fuel. Amazing. Yeah, I see that. Hey, Heath.
What?
Hey, you want to know something that's kind of funny?
Hold on. There's two guys doing their laundry in the laundry room.
Oh, I just wanted to tell you. They wouldn't have heard your voice.
There's another one.
I don't think they heard your voice. Because I had my headset plugged in.
Oh.
I'm not sure how to get it so that FaceTime actually goes to it, but...
I'm also very quiet because I don't have the headphones like you have.
Bum bum bada bum bum bada bum bum bada bum. I impaled that man's head. Oh, hi, Mark.
My name's not Mark.
Aw, look at this poor idiot. Hi, buddy. Hi. Hey! Hey, what did I just say?
You said that he was a poor idiot.
No.
I hear my echo again. It's so creepy. My hair's
That's because you're hearing yourself through the microphone.
Oh, this looks like a good spot. Max, it's a dumpster. You know what it's time for.
Heath, there's no dumpster diving. We're not doing this, Heath.
Found a bandage.
Not playing dumpster diving roulette.
What the heck is that? A splint? Max, what's a splint?
If you break your leg.
Oh, so I should pick it up.
Yeah. Suck! Oh, hey bro, I didn't even see you because everything is black and white.
Another splint?
Regardless, I can't see either way. I prefer military night vision, by the way, if anything.
What is this green thing on this shelf? A vaccine? Is this like a hospital?
Yeah, it's a type of hospital, yeah.
We got a lettuce seed.
Ooh, we have...
Oh, we got a zombie. Holy cow, there's two zombies now. Wait, stupid sword, work.
So, I kind of need your help a bit. Mainly because I can't see anything right now.
Are seeds even worth picking up?
Yeah, some are, yeah.
Red duffel bag, fedora.
Ah, brightness.
Fedora.
Oh, crap.
Zombie. Oh, I just one shot that guy.
Sir, would you like to give me your paintball? Okay. How about you, sir? Would you like to give me paintball? Bam. How about this? Bam.
What is that?
Oh, I also have a skins for a lot of things now. So
that's good.
Ace clip, kapuya.
Wait, what? zombie over here?
Ace Clip. Ace Clip Kapuya. Ace Clip Kapuya.
There's a zombie at the top of that slip. Oh, I found a note. A
ah! Sir, I'm please, back off!
It's a safe zone? Oh, yeah, that's the same thing you saw.
Kapuya. I didn't even see you fools. You fools didn't even come up on my radar.
Missing space. Oh. Can I drop all these clothes? Probably. I'm dropping all these clothes. Right now. I'm gonna grab this glue.
Wow, dude, this water park must have been the first place people thought of coming to.
Yeah, not bad. I thought you could pick up the light, though. Lights everything. Careful, there's a zombie at the top.
Yeah, I'll look for him.
Ooh, apple juice.
Hey, Heath. Look up to the top. Ready?
Yeah.
Ready?
Mm-hmm.
Did you see him?
The water park is now closed. You must make it here. Thank you.
Ah! Okay, well, I just fall off the top of the water slide like a complete dum-dum.
Mr. Park is closed. You need to leave. Thanks, bye.
Thank you. Thank you for taking your leave.
Excuse me, sir. God, why are there so many of you?
Hey, don't assume genders, Heath. Okay. It's 2018, you know.
Somebody left their trunks here.
Come on, bro. Bam! He didn't even stand a chance. They just slaughtered him. Damn.
Hello, sir. Please leave.
Please vacate this area! Wow, look at all these lockers, dude.
What's in
them? Oh, there's a Colton magazine. Heath, you went into the ladies' bathroom.
Ah, there's a dude in here.
Rude. Probably hoping to see a girl for the last time when he died. I'm not sure.
Just stand here for a second. I need to eat up.
Okay.
I'm at like 25 on both, so.
Okay.
That's what I have to eat. Which kind of guys?
Yeah.
I also just need more inventory space.
You know, guys, when you're watching the video, you guys can also leave a comment and say something, too.
I also appreciate
it if you guys hit the like button.
You can always just comment and say, Heath is an idiot. I won't care.
Or a noob.
Heath is such a noob. I won't get offended. I'll love the comment and I'll say, yes, I definitely am.
I most indefinitely am!
I most indefinitely are. I mean, what?
I most indefinitely is.
I no speak English.
I no speak as if English.
But yeah. What was that?
Clothing store.
I'm gonna go down the water slide.
Don't jump on top of the water slide. You can fall off, by the way. I found that out when I fell off the water slide.
What the? There was just grape juice there, and it just disappeared.
Yeah, you know that happens. Heath, you ready to see this guy down here go? Ready? Whee! Ready, sir? Whee! Get in the water!
Can't you sneak in this thing? How do you sneak?
X, and then to lay down is Z.
Whee! X, I'm going down the water slide.
Yeah, I see that. Is that fun?
Yeah.
Ready, I'm coming down!
No, you wait. Wait, there's a bar! It's like sliding into them DMs.
Hold on, wait. You want to see me slide into some DMs real quick? Pull out your binoculars down here, please, Heath. Go back down by the water slide.
No,
oh, actually, I think I do. I have.
I can probably find one.
You can use my pair of binoculars if you need.
One of the stalker guys probably left one here.
Yeah, probably. Heath, come over here by the water slide.
Coming.
Ready? I'm gonna slide down the water slide. Ready?
Mm-hmm.
Whee!
Nice
Hope
job.
You don't mind if I slide into your DMs real quick. Hope you don't mind if I slide into those DMs.
Alright, where are we going next?
Hey Heath. You want to tell me why you're not doing what I'm doing?
What do you do?
Sneaking like a pro. I'm driving a race car, dude.
What doing, 'cause I don't know what you're doing.
Dude, I am like a race car. Look at me. I'm sitting on the ground. I'm holding the steering wheel.
Are you the zombie that I'm killing right now?
No.
Or that I just one shot? Oh, one shot him too. One punch man.
Bum, bum, ba. I love you. You love me.
No, I don't.
This is not how I do that. Take down my map. I'm sorry I punched you. No, leave me alone. No, raid the guns, not the cash register.
$1 note and a 20.
Come here, Buzz. Yeah, this is a stick up.
I got $5. And there's a
20
there.
Oh, okay. Okay, Heath. So on this adventure, we will now go to. Right there. Let's go. It's north.
This way.
It's 355 north.
I found some zombies. No, we're right there.
Dude, I'm running through the top half of the town right now.
Ooh. Oh, yeah, I was in the pharmacy before. That's why.
In the top half of town.
Oh my God.
I like to stab my friends if they don't give me what
advantage.
I need. Hey, stop that. Stop.
No. May I have something to eat? No.
May I have something to eat? I don't think so, pal. No.
I'm catching up to you, Mike.
How about now? May I have something to eat now that I believe in your ways? Come on in. Come on in. Come on down to Olive Garden and get your free breast sticks, not sponsored.
This guy just dropped a lettuce.
This guy just dropped a candy bar, and then I found a lettuce. Yeah! What are you doing, chef, out in the middle of the street?
Are you where I am?
I don't know. Probably not.
12 gauge shells? Gauge shells? Should I pick those up?
12 gauge shells, yes. You can pick those up.
Wait, you're on the other side of town. Okay, good. You're still here. You're on the other side of this town place, right?
Yeah.
Okay, I'm just on the other side. As much XP as possible. Yeah, I see your name tag over there.
Turn around and whack me.
I'm at the police station.
Oh, police station? You said police station, I heard police station. I want...
Yeah, I'm at the police station in this
town. Oh, I found the binoculars.
See? Look at me. I'm right here. The police station's on the other side.
Bah! Ha ha! Bam.
I still got one.
Yeah.
I only, like, bopped him in the arm, and he was like, ow, that hurt, and then I stabbed him. No, nothing right now. We can just kill this last guy's. Why the frame rate on my videos are so bad, it's not actually like that when I'm actually playing it.
It's the red umbrella, screw the green one.
It's weird though, because, like, this doesn't happen, like, when we're playing the game. The frame rate is not bad, but, like, it then just ends up, seems like it gets worse. Oh gosh, Heath. Wow. Wow, that's pretty crazy, bro.
What?
If you will... Wow, yeah.
You were already here.
Look at that. That's some good old fashioned one entire police top full of just Cobra ammo. That's exactly what I love.
See, I found something good, didn't I, for once?
What?
You're welcome.
What?
Oh, I got money. $5 note.
Oh, hey, someone put down the spike trap here for the zombies. Oh, that's pretty nice.
It's a chef.
You click so furiously.
Thank you. Donut man!
Don't touch me! Or I'll stab you. In the face. Twice! Ha ha! I'm gonna start heading towards the blue. Yeah, I didn't think I was gonna be able to jump that. I was like, eh, well, it's worth a shot. And I tried to jump it, and I failed.
Going to the grocer. The grocer. Oh, I just pointed out that guy and dropped me some cheese. Come at me, bros. Oh, there's three of you. Alright, I one shot that guy.
Oh, someone made a pretty big old house right there.
This isn't a bad spot, actually.
No, it's right next to a police station and fire station. The whole city right there. Maple we should have built our house, like, right down here. This is all level ground.
I just got maple syrup, a tomato, carrot, grape juice. It's supposed to be freezers. All empty. Must miss the potato. Can't miss the potato!
I'm heading across the map right now, Heath. I'm not sure where you're at. Now, you're a while away now.
Oh, yeah, you probably started running off. I'm in the groceries.
If we find a vehicle, I could use a Steely Wheely automobile on it, and then we could just steal it.
Eat some food. Eat this cheese.
I'm starting to get close to where we can get some guns, Heath.
That's good.
Yeah, dude. I think this is the military place. Maybe not. Maybe it's another place I'm thinking of, but I think this is the place I'm... Yeah, I think this is the place. Heath, hurry up! Stop killing zombies and hurry up! For the sake of the video!
Just go without me.
No, you're in the video, so you have to come now. Come on, dude. Follow my blue blip. Follow the blue blip. Right there.
Aha, this way. Oh, police station. I didn't go in. just check out the police station. Cobra.
Good.
Okay, I'm coming. Yeah, you're so far away, I don't even see you anymore.
I wonder why.
Me too.
When you do catch up with me, I would like to give you my ace to hold on to so I can take the cobra.
Do you need some food and water?
Oh, we can pick up a can.
This is my poo can!
Actually, that is actually something I do want to pick up. Oh, never mind, I actually have a cobra. I'm weird.
Very. I finally see your name tag.
Good.
Why are you running to the water? Oh, I just ran out of energy. That's what it is. I'm glad I got all that fully upgraded. I almost had the whole first page fully upgraded. That's why I was killing so many zombies.
Yeah, I see what you mean,
Working on the parkour one right now.
Dude, you almost here?
Yep.
Okay.
My hand cramps so much.
Okay, it's time to go!
Oh, just got him.
That was satisfying. I just shot that man off the ledge. Oh, that was so satisfying.
I'm here.
Don't pick up the bricks. We don't need
them. Do you need any food or water?
Not crazy amounts, no.
Okay.
Do you check these containers, though?
Cloth.
Always good for bandages. Yeah, this is the place. This is the place with the military base.
A military base? Nails.
I shot this man.
Oh, I see the storage container.
See? Look it. It's a military man. Military man! Listen! Oh, a military knife. Oi! Back off! Punk? I'm tired of you. Touch me.
What are the empty cans for?
Wow. I wonder what that could have been. Certainly it was not my mom yelling at me while I was recording a video. Good. I'm inside the military base right now. Purification tablets! Okay. Throw this down the hall. Make them all go to it. Gives me enough time to steal their purification tablets. Eat them. Hold on. Wait! No! Look out! They move faster! I'm being... Heath, turn around! Turn around!
I see him.
Careful, dude.
Dude, got this. Oh, I just picked up a thing of chemicals. That's not good. Go away. Eh.
Oh, vitamins. Vitamins? Ooh, more purification tablets, Heath. This is all stuff that we need.
I'm guessing the chemicals are bad.
If you drink chemicals, you immediately lose all of your green bar.
We need vaccines, right? That's good.
Yeah. Vaccines are very good, Heath.
Can you drink this, juice? God damn. I didn't mean to drink that.
Oh my god, Heath.
I just wasted it.
What? Okay, strip that down. Take that. Throw that out. Take this. R. There. What else do I not need? Nails. I don't need that. I can just eat this. Bam. Right there.
Hello.
Are you serious, Heath? You passed this up. You legit passed this giant gun up.
Medic bottom. I gotta open all these cabinets.
Ooh, more purification tablets. Come grab them for me, please. Ooh, a med kit.
More here, too.
How much can you hold for me?
Probably not much. I mean, I could probably eat a bunch of stuff. What is a filter?
It helps that? Make a gas mask that so that you can go into dead
Wait,
zones.
Do you
They're good.
Oh, okay. There's a ammunition box thing over here, too.
Oh, grab that, then.
What's this? Purification tablets?
Can you grab my ace for me?
Probably not, but I can see. Let's see, what do I not need? Do I need this axe? Can we just get another axe easily?
Yeah.
Okay, I'll drop this axe then. Do we need a splint? Oh, I have an eagle fire on me.
Yeah. You can drop the eagle fire.
You sure?
Yeah.
I have to grab the... Where's the ammunition box? It must be over there. There it is. Let's see. Did I miss anything? I don't think I can. Okay, we're good. Alright.
There, I just dropped like a fire.
Oh, zombie, sir. This guy. What did this guy drop? Military knife.
Yeah, that's really good. Now, this part's all underwater, Heath, so unless your breathing ability is up.
My diving?
Yeah, diving.
Yeah, that's at full. That's the last thing I just did.
Hold on. You keep going. How much air do you have? Unless... Like, get some air in those lungs.
Are there air pockets down there?
No.
I'm coming down.
Oh god. Oh god. Oh no. Oh no 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 no. No, 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 no. It get dark. No, like the dark. No, no, not in the zombie apocalypse. No, 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 no.
I don't like the dark in general. I'm gonna go up about half.
Yeah. So, this is pretty good for how long we've been holding out. I mean, that's pretty gosh darn good, dude.
Where'd you go?
I just went outside and I'm trying to pick up a tomato.
I see.
Yeah. I'll eat this potato. Yaw.
You are a potato.
Don't call me that. Don't mean me. I'm not a potato. What's in here? Heath! Heath, help! Let me out! Let me out! Eve, let me out!
You're not a potato. You're a potato.
Ah! Eve!
Holy shoot!
Fee! I got it. Oh, dude, I opened up the container again, and I was like, it was just a joke, bro. And then all of a sudden, they come around the corner like, hey, it wasn't funny to us.
You did it the one time I wasn't paying attention.
Oh, look out, the guy coming towards you.
God damn, go away.
Okay, I'll get him.
I'm gonna bandage myself up.
Come here.
There we go.
Got him.
Thank you.
No problem, bro.
Oh, that was so cool.
Ready, Heath? Ready? I'm gonna wait till this guy comes across the bridge. Oh, you killed him. Okay. Yeah, the bridge.
The bridge.
Hold on, wait. Don't kill this guy. Don't kill this guy. But look at what I'm about to do. Okay, ready? 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 He's gonna try to come to me. And I knocked him off. Wow. This has been a long episode, dude. I think that this is where we're gonna end it, though.
I'm stuck in the water.
Wow, Heath. Good job, buddy.
How do I get out of here?
You swim out and around. Well, yep. This is the end of this video. If you liked it, then you know what to do. Just hit that like button. And then this is the next video that's coming up. It's on Greece.
Oh my god.
An unboxing video. Like the video and subscribe today. Have a great day, people. You guys are amazing. Thanks for the views. Don't forget to hit the like button and comment below.